today. But first, sauna. Let's do it.
We're just in the sauna. It's a beautiful day. Looks like we're gonna go kite now.
Woo! This is amazing. The wind is awesome. Is it great?
Now I'm gonna go back in the sauna before I go out again.
Yeah, so this is the Russian sauna. It's called Mobiba Gravitsapa KC1. Go figure.
Nikita's gonna take the kite now and have some fun.
It's really hot in here.
We're a little bit crazy here.
We don't have a lot of brain power, but that's a different story. It's plus six, I mean, you can't beat it. We're in the sauna just now, dipped in the water.
4.7.
And when I say hold yourself, I want all of you get ready to stop.
So unfortunately the wind died on us, but we did get a couple attacks in, which were fun. And yeah, now we gotta do what Canadians do on a regular winter day. Go for a polar dip.
Let's go. Our aim, 30 seconds. It's all about commitment.
What do you think about those crazy people?
I think this is kiting Russian style, loving it. Good stuff.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's amazing. You want to jump in?
Yeah.
You got the sauna going?
No.
This is lovely.
We're going back in the water.
We're doing 45.
Almost at 45.
45.
I'll do a minute.
All right, guys, I think we're gonna call it a day. What an awesome day it was. Probably the last kite session of 2018 for us, but you never know. We still have a few more days left. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like, leave a comment below, and subscribe, and we will see you next time. Bye.